Hey everyone, this is Keegan from National Powersports. This 2004 Honda Rebel 250 with 3,693 miles passes New Hampshire State inspection and runs well. The Rebel is lightweight, easy to ride, it would be a great first bike for the right rider. Powered by a 234cc engine, the Rebel puts 18 horsepower and 14 foot-pounds of torque through a 5-speed transmission. It has a 26.6-inch seat height and dry weight of 331 pounds. To see everything we know about this vehicle, including full mechanical and cosmetic condition reports, the service repair order, high-resolution photos, and more, please visit the listing on our website. We have also purchased the CycleCheck's Vehicle History Report. You can view this report by clicking the link on the right side of the video.